Come on, come on. Sweetheart, can we get going, please?
Hang on, babe. Just a couple more things.
Honey, the pumpkin patch opened like an hour ago, and remember how I was saying I want to get there early?
What do you think?
Great, perfect. Let's go to the pumpkin patch.
Yep, almost ready.
What?
Okay, spider or the bat?
The spider's great.
Really? Because I think I like the bat.
Why does she do this every time?
What, babe?
I said it's time, bud. Look at the time.
Okay, all set.
Okay, here we go. Going to the pumpkin patch.
Okay. Oh, I forgot my glitter lip gloss.
You don't need glitter lip gloss!
Eric, are you upset? Do you need to talk about something?
No, we don't need to talk. I'm super happy.
Oh, okay. Hang on, I gotta pee.
Cool, you gotta pee again. Awesome.
Thanks for taking the kids out, Mrs. Cartman. Heidi's been looking forward to it.
Oh, yes, my little Eric just loves the pumpkin patch. It's one of his favorite events of the year.
Okay, come on, let's go.
All right, you kids all ready?
Yep, all set to go to the pumpkin patch. It's been open for over an hour now.
Oh, don't you look cute, Heidi.
Awesome, here we go. Heading out now.
Hold on, Eric. I want a picture.
No,
will you take
pumpkin
a picture,
patch
Dad?
Is gonna... The other best pumpkins get taken and...
Jeez.
Okay, come on, here we go. Going out the door. Go, Mom.
Bye, Daddy. Love you.
Okay, here we go to the pumpkin patch.
Oh, crap. Hang on. I forgot my bracelet.
Oh, my f***. God.
Eric, potty mouth.
Hey, wait up, babe.
Hey, where you been, Eric? Oh, boy, what a great time that was.
Thanks for coming, kids. Oh, you just getting here?
Yes, we are just getting here.
Okay, go on in, I suppose. Petting zoo's closed, and I think they stopped the churro machine.
The petting zoo's closed? The petting zoo is closed?
Yeah, you can still maybe do the bouncy house.
Come on, babe!
Get out! Everyone out!
What do you mean? I just got here!
There's a witch!
Come on, Eric!
No! I missed it! I missed it all!
All ready to trick or treat?
Yeah, no, I've been ready for a couple hours now.
Cool, I just want to put on some lip gloss. Do these stockings go with this outfit? I thought maybe I should use the red ones. Is it cold out? You think I should put a hoodie on over this? Nah, covers up my costume too much, don't you think?